ends up having unique shapes. So even as I look at this one, I can see the unique shapes of the crystals that have formed on this snowflake. Well, how are they actually formed? They're formed through a process called crystallization.